my retinue during my impromptu absence.
I'm sure the good people of the Adventurers Guild are absolutely fine, mein Fräulein.
You know, little pixie, your ability to appear and disappear at will is very interesting.
Yeah?
After committing a crime, you'd be able to leave the scene without a trace.
You're so suspicious! Why is Prime not a criminal in your example?
Odd, reveal thyself!
Send this quickly!
Orders given. Orders received.
How are the people cut the
pig? Stay right there.
Quickly!
This was well done!
What's the counterattack?
here. Rosaria, aren't you freezing?
Me? I'm all right. I got used to operating in adverse conditions a long time ago.
Huh? Seems like there's more to being a nun in the Favonius Church than Paimon realized. Why would he hang around a place like this?
The word on the street is he loves sketching. He'll hang around anywhere for a good landscape. The views and scenery here are pretty good. Sketches everywhere you look.
But can't he see those hilly churros? Isn't he in danger? Uh-oh. Looks like we startled them. Enough talk! Let's take them out of the picture first!
Who are you? Why did you alarm them? Thank the gods I'd already completed my sketch. Would have been a shame to leave these particular hilly churls unfinished.
What's up with sketching hilly churls? What makes them so interesting?
I'm afraid the answer isn't easy to explain. If you'd like to have a look at my sketch, it may give you a clue.
The detail! But some of it seems to have been done in a hurry.
You can find these hilly churls anywhere. Quite boring, in fact. Not worth closer inspection. But take a look at this specimen. The build, the coat, and there's a distinct force at work here. In the cyclical lives of such primitive communities, such unique attributes are an indication of evolution at work. Evolution, the transition from nothing into existence, from the known to the un...
Hold your horses. Something tells me we're in for a thesis and I haven't got the stamina. We found your man. I'm headed back.
What? Don't you have any questions for him? Hey! What a weirdo.
So Sister Rosaria brought you. Surprising. And I didn't have time to thank her. But back to the point. From her words, it seems that you were looking for me?
We met a girl in Mondstadt, Sucrose. She said you were stuck with your research.
I see. So Sucrose sent you here. Then, if I'm not mistaken, you must be the honorary knight. You've got the whole of Mondstadt talking. I've heard a bit of everything. Your actions during Storm Terror's attack, your elemental control, and quite a few other mysterious things. I'll skip to the conclusion. There's only one possibility, after all. You came from afar. Excellent. If I could procure your assistance, I think my research would benefit enormously. Forgive me. This must be confusing. Where should I begin? The essence of life?
Whoa, you want to start with that?
You're right. Giving a demonstration would be better than trying to explain. For example, awakening life. Breathing new life into fallen leaves.
You can do that?
However, I have a particular seed in my possession. The method I'm talking about has produced no results. It's like you, in that it hails from another world. Helping it to grow, to bloom, that's the problem my research is up against. That's where I need your assistance.
Well, if you're struggling to figure it out, Paimon's not sure we're gonna be much assistance.
I beg to differ. I'm unable to comprehend the intricacies of life outside of the known world. But you're not from the known world. By observing and researching you, I may just be able to find a way to get the seed to sprout.
Shall we just get out of here? This sounds a little freaky.
It's possible. But I will do everything in my control to ensure your safety. Time for a change of surroundings. We should be going. There's research to do.
Albedo and that traveler seem to have hit it off. Takes a weirdo to know one, I guess. I wonder, does this constitute a risk to Mondstadt?